had a good job with Pokemon, but we got Soldier 76. Would you like to tell us a little bit about yourself real quick?
I mean, there's not really much to say.
Power up the singer, ladies and gentlemen. Now, Cupid, come on down! Yeah! Let's see if we can turn this singer into a magical girl. Words before you see your opponent.
If I use my words, generally Fair point.
Perhaps we should get someone who's skilled in taking down such a supernatural opponent. Emma Swan, come on down! Faces you. Good luck with that. Richmond.
Yeah.
Weasel, come on down. You know, we're gonna have you face off against a familiar foe. Pokemon Trainer David, come on down.
Come on.
He literally just... Looks like Bob Ross is apparently in the bathroom making a happy little mistake. We'll give him time to come back. So instead, let's move on to Ethan! Ethan, come on down! Ethan! I really do like the whole Resident Evil franchise, so... But we only have one Resident Evil person. Mia, come on down!
Gunderson!
nation to win this next one. UK, come on down! UK! Not here. Let's double check. Let's see if their opponent is here. Blackjack, come on down! Support our employee, come on down! points. All right. Jack Meridew, come on down.
Sharp. I bet you can.
Excuse me, do you call that contour?
Resistance is futile. You know, I think we got someone stronger than you. Lapis, come on down!
Not fair.
Black Widow! next person, I think it might be a little creepy. Marinette, come on down! Also, your potential opponent.
I wish you luck.
Aww.
Rose, come on down! I know, I'm evil making you fight each other. Rose!
Never a miss at
is going to be from a very popular anime. And I think they might be the victor in this one, because they're victor! Person a chance, right? Would you say that?
Yeah.
Which is why we did this on purpose. We chose 63 people. We purposely left one person out. We are going to select a random member from the audience to participate in the death match. Audience!
Yeah!
to welcome back my second favorite internet personality, Markiplier. Markiplier, good question for you. Who would you guess is my favorite internet personality?
Jacksepticeye.
Someone who has a series just as popular. Emma Swan! Any words for your opponent?
I love you, Tiny Box Tim. I will take you home with me.
Markiplier!
Comes to the stage.
You know, this last person got a bye in the first round. Let's see if they can prove themselves. Blackjack, return to the stage! I hope this next person's gonna try and create a happy little accident all over you. Pop Ross! I just realized you pulled up incredible hair. Ah. This is like the battle of the hair. Bob Ross! Blackjack, what do you have to say?
Let me paint you a picture, Bob. Dance battle. You can be right at it.
Mr. Ross, do you accept?
I accept.
Give him a second. Please prepare yourself. You all start to be Grunderson! Please welcome back to the stage, Marionettes! And everyone, please welcome back your favorite never aging child, Ash Ketchum! Go for it.
This just got.
Former champion, you just recently lost your belt. What do you think this contest shaping out to be so far?
A lot of heavy hitters, anything can happen. I just want to tell you one thing. It doesn't matter if you're big, it doesn't matter if you're small, it doesn't matter if you're tall. You just gotta go out there and do it!
Reaper!
Everyone, welcome back your favorite dragon hunter, Sylveon!
Oh! join forces with me. Clusterfuck of shit.
Mia, return to the stage. Mia. Mia.
Mia.
Corks. I'm sorry. Oh. I don't even
pepperoni. Ripping pepperoni. Ripperoni.
Mia! Mia, you are back to the stage! Someone lively, perhaps a group that's very lively.
Aww,
so
snap.
Spark of life back into you. Team Skull!
Return to the stage!
matchup. All right, fair enough. Emma Swan! It started off as one person, then grew to two, then four, then eight. Everyone, please welcome back Team OTA!
Thank you.
Get him!
I love Team Skull.
before we go on to our finals, someone has lost their pair of glasses. If you lost a pair of glasses, please come down to the registration area. Yes, someone lost their pair of glasses.
What color are they?
What?
Oh, black and red.
They are black and red glasses.
Do they have stripes on?
Come down and look. Alright, I'm going to give all of y'all a chance to rest up your lungs. This is next one's going to be a big one.
Now what?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, tonight our main event is brought to you by Genericon. This contest will be for the NXT Championship and the winner of the 2017 Death Battle. Yuri on Ice, Team OTP! Introducing the champion from the series Pokemon, Trainer David!
Yeah.
Thank you.